So I'm working on this painting, and right now I am working on this butterfly. So I'm just going to add some white details. Just a little row of white dots. I have to be ever so careful here that I have a steady hand. I feel like I hold my breath when I do things like this. And then I'm going to do another row. I'm going to make them a little bit bigger. More oval shaped, like this. This has been a fun painting to work on. It is based off of a song called Wild Horses. And the song really meant a lot to someone. So I've interpreted the song into art, which has been really cool. Maybe I'll do a smaller one here. Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna do some white dots on the body of the butterfly. I'm gonna do a line of dots on the bottom. And they're gonna get bigger towards the top. Finish these white ones. I think I wonder if I should do one right here. I'm gonna do one right here. A bigger one. And I think that is all for the white. Maybe I'll do some smaller little pieces on the head. And I think that is all I'm gonna do for that. Now that I'm looking at it, I think I'm gonna add some white on my petals, just for highlights maybe. That way they can pop against each other a little bit more. This was an accident. When I was doing the flower, I had a different angle in mind with the petals, but as I did it, it just wasn't working out. So I had this gap right here, and before I filled in the gap with another petal, I thought, maybe I'll just do one falling down. And I actually really like it. So happy accidents. That's where it's at. It's not always as you plan, but sometimes it's better than what you can plan, you know? So I'm still trying to figure out what color I want her shirt to be. And I think I'm going to outline all of this in gold and do some other gold accents. I also think I need some darker pinks. I'm gonna try and add here. A little bit more drama. Yeah, I'm liking that. And actually, that helps it feel like it's coming towards you a little bit more, since it should always look a little darker further away from you. I'm adding a little bit of black in here. I want these to be a little bit more shaded. Just subtly shaded. Kind of like a glaze. For that part. So next I will pick out a gold color and work on the outside border.